It seems today that all you see is violence and movies and...